So another takedown or trick from the clinch is a technique where you're countering their knee strike. So here, we're in a 50-50 clinch right now. I like to make sure that I've got a good control with the upper body. So I bring my left hand onto the inside of the elbow joint, both the same on both arms. But when I do this, my right hand, which is going to be pulling in this way, I want to put by the neck so I can really get a good pull. As you can see, I'm lifting this elbow up and I'm pulling the neck down. So from here I'm going to wait for the right knee, the back leg, to come up. As that does come up, my back foot is going to do an inside or instep kick to his standing foot. So one more time, really slow, I'm going to do this movement here. At the same time as doing that, I'm going to get in close and I'm going to pull down this way. So I'm going to go like this. And now if you go fast with the trip. One more time, these switch sides. So we're in clinch. First thing I need to do, get good control, bringing my left hand onto the inside of the elbow. You can see already my right hand is by the neck, so I can do a good pull with the upper body. But I'm using my right leg to do the inset kick there. And I'm going to wait for his right foot to come up. Normally, when you're clinching, you're going to be moving around a lot, which will really help with the trip, rather than being so static. So you're moving around a bit, that knee comes up,